inspired me to model. I couldn't dress like her. I'm still trying. Still trying. But she inspired me to model. I had this written down. I don't know why I didn't bring it up here. When I decided to change careers and I needed to go back to school, I would talk about, oh, I got another test, got another class to take, or I gotta go back and get another degree. And Anita said, baby, it won't be forever. And that carried me through. I kept saying, it won't be forever. I can do this. Thank you.
Bless Jesus. Affectionately known by all as little brother. Little brother. I am the youngest brother, but little brother. And I was always treated as still treated as little brother. I still remember the days they say that Nita was really the second best looking in the family next to me.